really enjoy
myself. Enjoy today. Two buckets of chicken. Only
you.
What
did you smoke with them?
I almost finished
four buckets.
Wow, that is very good. Hey, Zakina, let's go.
Don't rush.
Don't rush for what? Let's go and do the.
Just sent me a message now.
That what?
Should be on prayer for 7 days.
Wow. The spiritual father is saying message me be on prayers.
This man!
I come listen and now I go nuts. Now your spiritual father is saying message.
You'll be mumu.
Really,
no. Think they want
to be on prayer. No, I beg this prayer. But wait, move ahead now first before you do these prayers.
Mumu man!
Ah, not grill.
You know what I want to do
now. But if my spiritual father would have given me that.
So you just need your spiritual father to be able to give you the go ahead.
Give me the go ahead.
Okay, no problem. Spiritual father, laugh.
Problems always.
Who summoned me? Ah, Baba Ramio. See, this is your daughter. After she just chop two buckets of chicken finish, she just drink big Olanda yogurt. She dey tell me now say she don't go allow me knack. Say you must stay here to give her permission. She buy for me now. My daughter, is that true?
Is the tag in there?
Wait to be yes, no go answer now.
Yeah, yes, it's true.
Oh, it's true. I'm telling you, this young man has delivered his polling unit. And you do not want to deliver your own polling unit. My friend, will you stand up there and follow me to the room?
Go and ask your grandfather.
Wait, stand up, where they go.
When you pluck a fruit, wait till it ripes before you eat. Don't eat unripe fruit.
My son, come. Wait, are you calm down? I get what you want to do. I won't let you know, say, I feel joy now. Prophet!
I got the advice from a madman.